Hey everyone, Entash here with another episode of Crucible School. But wait, that's not Crucible. This isn't Destiny. This can't be. You shut your mouth. This is Crucible School, and you're gonna like it. I'm sorry, I'm a troll. But this is a Crucible School episode, and we're gonna be talking about burnout. Because I'm pretty sure that 97% of players right now are burnt out on Destiny. And guess what? I am one of them. Now, before you guys are panicking and thinking, oh shit, he's gonna quit YouTubing, he's quitting Destiny. No. I'm still gonna play Destiny. I still play Trials on the weekends. I'm still gonna do some videos. There will be some Crucible School videos coming out, like how to zone with grenades, things like that. But I mean, even with that, we're starting to run out of topics because there's only one radar or one way to zone with grenades in the game. I can't just continue pumping out Crucible School episodes because there's nothing else to teach, you know? But with that being said, with all of that, you know, in consideration, Mtash is burnt out, and Mtash is a YouTuber, and he starts, you know, he's made money off this game. I can only imagine how some of you players are feeling. You guys play this game because you love it, and when nothing has changed in the game, when there's been no expansion or updates, I can understand why people are quitting and not watching my videos because they don't give a fuck anymore. They don't want to play Destiny, and they don't want to improve, and that is okay. I absolutely understand, and I commend you for recognizing this sooner rather than later, because I am burnt out and I'm not having fun anymore. And do I do it because it's a job? I do, to an extent. I play Destiny because I kinda have to, because there are a lot of people out there that depend on me to make content, and you know, it's a job. But there are ways to enjoy the game still, even though you're burnt out. For example, I might not be posting as many Crucible School episodes, but pretty soon there's going to be a new Great Googly Moogly Super Serious Guide coming out. You know, I'm going to do some of those. I'm going to do some challenge videos. I'm doing a 2v3 trials run with True Vanguard. I'm going to be doing an Imperium Bellicose sky sniping video with Sir Demetrius. And there's going to be some Destiny content that I think you guys are really going to enjoy. It's going to still have some great PvP skill, and you might even learn something from it. But I got to take things a little less seriously, and I think you guys do as well. And here is why. So when you're burnt out on a game, you feel like it's a job. You're investing time into it because you've already invested time into it and you feel like you should. Or maybe you have that huge 320 like goal and you're grinding for it and you just never get it, and you start getting pissed off and burnt out because even though you're trying, you're gaining nothing from it. And maybe some of you guys are saying, I want to be in the top 1% of players, I want to be the best. But at this point, when you've invested so much time, do you really care? And I mean, just sit there and think for one second. Do you really care if you win a game? Do you really care if you lose? Or are you just kind of playing because it's Destiny, I want to play? That's the stage that a lot of players are at. And when they're in this burnt out, nonchalant, don't really give a shit phase, a few things happen. So number one, and something obviously that happens to me, is tilt. Tilt is way, 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 way easier to happen because you're just in a state where you don't really care and you get annoyed, and the next time you see a laggy player or you get sniped by the 1,000-yard stare, you start going, fuck this lag, fuck aim assist, fuck Bungie, and you get pissed and you're mad and you want to throw your controller, and it's this very negative thing, and it's a horrible thing because, as I've said before in my other tilt video, you know, tilt is a huge thing that affects your gameplay and you're going to play worse. So boom, right now you're burnt out, now you're tilting, you're not playing as well as you could, and you know, you're not doing well and you're not improving because you're all salty. And the next thing is, if you're burnt out and you don't really care about the game, you're not going to implement any of the things I potentially teach you. You're not going to try to get better. You're not going to review your gameplays and break them down and work to improve because you don't care. And that's the thing is, a lot of my content is improving in the Crucible, but if you don't really care, well, what's the point in teaching it? You know, I recognize there's going to be a few of you guys that still really, really do love the game. You really want to improve. And that's why I'm not quitting on all of my content and, you know, all the PvP teaching content. It's still going to be there. But a lot of you need to just recognize that you're not at a point right now where you should be playing this game like a job. That's the thing, is I don't want to teach you and I don't want to force you guys to learn how to be better at PvP because I don't want you guys treating this game like a job. I want you guys to have fun. Do some challenges, play with friends, and don't, for the love of God, grind the raid 3 times every single week trying to get to 320 light, because even though it sounds cool and maybe you do really want to achieve it, 320 light in Trials or Iron Banner has no effect, like almost zero effect compared to someone that's like 305 light. I think on all my characters, I'm at like 306 or 308 light, and I've never had issues killing anyone, so really, it doesn't matter. At this point, do not worry about it. Don't play this game like a job. Have fun with some other games, and you want to know something fun? I haven't been playing very much the past couple weeks. I've been playing a bunch of different games, and I'm starting to miss it. I'm starting to miss Destiny again, and that's a good thing. Even though I was so burnt out, I'm so annoyed, and I know a lot of people like you are, if you just take a break and move away from the game, you will miss it. When the DLC comes out, when Destiny 2 comes out, I cannot wait. I'm so excited to play that stuff. It's going to be huge. But until that stuff happens, you need to just try and treat this game for what it is. A game that you should have fun with. And if you're not, it's time to move on for a bit. Come back later when you're craving Destiny. But until that moment, you really got to look at your own sanity, your own, you know, mental health, because grinding at a game that you're not enjoying anymore is realistically, it feels like slave work. It's not good for you. It's not gaining you anything in the game, and you're getting upset and going to start resenting a game that you really should love and have good memories of, and don't forget the good times you've had in Destiny, because right now you're not enjoying it as much as you were. Do things need to be changed? Do things need to be fixed? Do things need to be added? Absolutely. But until they do, don't stress over it. It's not your job to figure it out. It's Bungie's. Hope you enjoyed the video, and I just wanted to say thank you guys. Thanks for checking out some of my other content. You know, I did the gun range video with my girlfriend the other day, and you guys still watched it. That means a lot to me. That's really huge, and I appreciate the support. If I make some comedy videos down the road, I'm going to do another super serious guide. Hopefully you guys check that out and you guys still enjoy me for me. And just because I'm not posting 900 Crucible School videos, you know, you can still stay with me and respect that. Have a good one, my friends, and I'll see you very soon. Bye-bye.